I just never caught one of those before on a lure. That's good. That is ooh, big fish time. Big, big fish time. Yeah, I should be not a problem with getting spooled, so we'll just sit here and let him run. Might pull the drag up a tiny bit higher though. But this is gonna be, it seems like it's gonna be a good fight. He's still on. He is. I got over 300 meters of line on this reel, so as long as he's running that way, not a problem. I think the most he can run from where I am now is maybe 200. I think this is a closer to 5 kilo fish. I'm hopeful. Probably not much more than 5 kilos though, at most. It's not dragging too much. Just a shame that it's not on my other line here. Because that one is a slightly stronger setup, so it just would bring it in a fraction quicker. Because I only got 10 kilo line on here when I probably ideally need like a even just a 12 kilo would be just that little bit extra, maybe 15 kilo. I don't actually know where he is at the moment. Oh, he's over that way. Just hope I don't lose him. He's trying to get off. Guess I could turn my flashlight on, but I don't think that'll help. Other than you can see my hand occasionally. I'm thinking it'll be light before we catch this. And I will have burnt through all my nice energy. I don't think they've built the hands quite right. You see where how he's holding the real handle? Very unorganized. Sort of holding it like with the back of his finger against the handle instead of pinching or even sort of just in a clamped fist. Well, we've about worn him out, I think. How are we going? Chat? Are we fishing today? You are? Love to hear what you're catching. Really making ground yet. Still on about a third out, so he's got about 100 meters of line at the moment. I think my prediction was right as well. Gonna be at least well and truly light by the time I've got this guy in. Wow, a 5.5 kilo brim. Very nice. That is slightly bigger than my biggest one. Got a 5.3, I think. What's our bet? Arctic char, Kuori char, something else. I think maybe Kuori Char. If not, it's quite a good sized Arctic Char. Over there still. Can't always see the line, especially when it's dark and I've got black line. not the best choice for the viewer, at least in the when it's dark. When it's light, it's fine. We still actually haven't made any progress at all. But we've still got most of 100 meters. Over there now. Must be pretty close to the shore, I think. Just swimming forwards and backwards, slowly grinding himself. Question is, should I try and grab some tea in me? Let's try and have a tea. Might have him. He's finally coming in, I think. Straight ahead. Oh, he's still got a tiny bit of fight left. But I can see the line now. It is still most of the way to the shoreline. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Do I see color, or am I just seeing things? Can I see color yet? Not color. Don't know. And now I would see him briefly. It is a monster curry. Far out. That one's worth a clip. Woohoo! That's a nice fish. No wonder he was fighting hard.